Hello again, this is Robert Veach here. This is my video review of the Comdo brand vacuum sealer machine, food vacuum air sealing system with fully automatic bag sealing technology for food saver storage. This is model CDV001. Now the product comes with a nice set of roll of bags, and we're going to show how to use those. And it comes with a vacuum attachment with two end pieces, and we're going to show how this works too. This plugs into the side of the unit. There's a port right there, and it simply just plugs right in there, and then allows you to get the air pressure, create a vacuum on containers that you could buy. Now I'll have a link for those containers. There's a lot of choices out there, but that's a nice added feature. And what also is really nice about this unit is that if you have some other products from Food Saver, like here is a Food Saver vacuum attachment that allows you to seal the canning jars. So now look, I can take this and I can put it right on the end right here and plug it in just like that. And then I could use my Food Saver products so they don't go to waste with this sealer. So that's a nice thing to know, that they've matched the industry standard. It features automatic one-touch operation, has two pumps inside, strong suction, customized vacuum mode. There is a display on here, and there's buttons to push that we're gonna demonstrate. Has overheat protection and compact, very, very small, low profile. It's made by a company called Subtamco Incorporated, S-U-B-S-T-A-N-B-O Incorporated, and they're in Brighton, Colorado. And I want to show on the back of the unit, it has contact information right there for that U.S. company in Colorado. And also on the back, if you look, it has these very nice silicone feet that keeps this thing very stable on your counter as you're using it. Works 120 volts, 60 hertz. It has a US plug on the end of it, and it consumes 120 watts from your wall. Very efficient. It has a heating type DC single heating wire, and it has a function dry moist vacuum seal, external vacuum, and a stop function. And we're going to demonstrate those. It has an LED display on top. The vacuum pressure in the dry mode is just over 65 kPa negative, and that's the measure of the vacuum pressure of moist mode is 0 to 25 kPa. Because when you're doing something that has moisture, you don't want to have as much vacuum in there. You don't want to draw the juices in or the moisture. The maximum seal length that this will handle is 30 centimeters or 11.81 inches. So it'll work with your Food Saver bags and other bags that are on the market. This is only 3 inches by 6.8 inches by 14.56, so it's really small. It is certified by FCC, so you know that it's safe or won't create emissions. Comes with a nicely written instruction booklet, and also a really nice warranty card information with contact information about the company, and you could extend your warranty beyond the 12 months because it has a 12-month warranty, an additional 6 months if you register within 7 business days. So that's nice. Let's take the unit, let's open it up. There's an open symbol there. You turn this clockwise and you see it opens up, and you have this nice cover on here. And what's important to see is there is a soft rubberized material on there, and there's also this rubberized silicone on here that's going to create the seal against this rubberized piece right here. Because the vacuum air is going inside here, it's slipping under this slot right there. There is an opening, and that's where the air is going in. This little trough right here you can clean, and that trough is there so that if there is any liquid, it will drop down into there. It won't go into the pump mechanism. Very clever. Now I want to just show something about the way these systems work. You'll notice there is this tape-looking material on there. Do not remove that tape. That is what is covering the hot wire. So this is an example. This is a piece from another machine that I took apart, and this is the nichrome wire that gets hot. So they apply a safe voltage to this and it gets really warm, and that's what seals that bag. And this particular unit had a fibrous material also on there. So that's why you don't want to remove this. This is actually part of the mechanism. So this is what's going to get hot. You don't want to touch that. And that's what's going to create the seal as the vacuum goes in this way and takes the air out of the bag. Just wanted to show that because it's fascinating how this technology works. Now the cover on here fits only one way. When you go to the open position clockwise, that drops it back down in place. Now when this is vacuuming, we're gonna see that this thing drops, and we're gonna demonstrate that and show the features on the display right here. So let's continue going over some of the features of this. It has a lock release automatic mechanism. We're gonna demonstrate that. One hand open and seal operation. Simply put the bag in the vacuum chamber. Once you choose a mold, CalmDew automatically takes care of the rest to ensure the food stays fresh and flavorful. Quite consistent sealing, powerful pump, and best quality heating wire. Guaranteed to reach an appropriate vacuum level and airtight seal with one touch. Customized vacuum modes. Feel free to control the vacuum time to fit the application. And we're going to show how to do that. Or use the automatic mode. This keeps foods fresh. Ideal foods here for meat, cheese, vegetables, fruits, herbs, marinated food. Ability to seal, freeze, and store foods for later makes prepping your meals in advance a breeze. Now, in terms of operation of this device, you can seal over 10 bags consecutively, one after another. It only needs a few seconds in between before you start sealing another bag. There is an automatic function that can turn the device off. You just have to wait. It'll be blinking and you have to wait for it to cool down. Take about 15 seconds. But for most applications, you're going to do a few bags at a time and it's going to be perfect for that. So just wait for that light to stop blinking. That means you can continue sealing. As I mentioned, it has a 1-year warranty and 60 days free return for your money back guarantee. And you can extend that warranty, as I mentioned, by using that registration card. Okay, so I have the unit powered on. Show you the display right here. You can see that's external vac for that side port. That's regular vac. Seal, dry, moist, and stop. So the first thing I'm going to do is I took a section of the bags and I'm going to put it in the machine. And I'm just going to seal the end so that we can make a vacuum bag out of it. So I'm going to hit the seal. And you can see it opens up. Now what it did is it made a seal on the bag so that the other end is available to fill with your item. I'm going to put some coffee beans in here next to show the sealing. So here I have the coffee beans in there. And you can even put the label if you want in there so you know what it is for later reference. Now I think I'm going to try the dry. Let's wait for it to release. And there's the seal, and there's the sealed, vacuumated coffee beans. Unbelievably tight. I have some freshly cut orange slices, which are pretty delicious and moist, and I want to use the moist settings to see how that works. You can see the liquid slowly migrating, but yet it's gonna stop. It's not gonna even reach the chamber because they lowered the vacuum pressure. Now it's doing the sealing process, and it releases. And there you go. Nice, sealed, delicious oranges. You can keep this in the fridge or you can freeze it and it'll extend the life of it. So here I have a brand new package of peanuts that I have in the bag. And I'm going to demonstrate that there is a mode called VAC, and it allows you to keep increasing the pressure. And within 5 seconds, you hit the seal button and you could increase the pressure. So let's try these peanuts. Let's hit the... I'm going to hold the button down because I want to increase the seal on there. Then hit the seal button. You have 5 seconds to do that for that setting of that vacuum. Now it's going through the sealing process. Now it's going to heat and then release. Then you have them all packed and extremely tight. So I actually increased the default pressure by doing that method. So here's a frozen 1 pound of organic beef, and you want to freeze it before you vacuum seal it. It just works better. And now it's doing the sealing. You can see it blinking. And now it released. And there you have it. Now there is a chart in the manual that tells you how much it'll extend the time in the freezer of various foods, including meat. But look how nice that shrunk that and sealed it. So what's my overall opinion about the CalmDew vacuum sealer machine? The CD-V001. I love this product. This is a very small profile compared to the last one I owned. It works really well, as I demonstrated. It vacuum seals perfectly. Comes with some bags and the vacuum attachment to allow you to vacuum seal some containers. I think this is a great value and it seems to be very high quality. So I'm gonna give this product a full 5-star rating on my channel. Please remember to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so you learn the new video uploads. And if you like this review, please hit the like button. I hope the information I presented helps you with your buying decisions. Thanks for watching.